a hunch, fat man. I got a hunch it's me from here on in. One ball, corner pocket. I mean, that ever happened to you? All of a sudden you feel like you can't miss? Because I dreamed about this game, fat man. I dreamed about this game every night on the road. Five ball. No, this is my table, man. I own it.
13 ball.
Wish I had known you when you were a little younger. You might have learned a thing or two. If I had known you longer, you might be a little stronger. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. Maybe you'd shoot straighter than you do. As he walked into the pool room, you could tell he didn't fit. In his handmade boots, custom suit, pearl-handled shooting stick. Tonight there'd be a showdown when everyone who keeps the meanest game around, a baron, a Billy Joe. Billy Joe looked edgy, about to lose his cool. But the baron's hands were steady as the two began to duel. Yeah, he was like a general on a battlefield of slate. And he would say to Billy Joe, each time he sunk the eight, he'd say,
wish I had known you when you were a little younger.
Well, me, you might have learned a thing or two.
If I had known you longer, you might be a little stronger.
Maybe you'd shoot straighter. Now Billy Joe was busted, but he hadn't felt a sting. And from the far end of the table, he threw his mother's wedding ring. And he said, you won my money, but it ain't gonna do the trick. I'll bet this ring on one more game against your fancy stick. Baron's eyes got heavy as the ring rolled on the felt. And he almost doubled over, like he was hit below the belt. 20 years ago, it was the ring his wife had worn. And he didn't know before he left that a son would soon be born. It sounded just like thunder.